Hi, let's take a look how to create a bookmark in your documents. Here, I want to create a list of all of the opportunities. And when I click on the opportunity, I want to actually go to the details of that opportunity. So of course, we will first repeat all of these boxes for every opportunity. And next up, we will repeat this paragraph for every opportunity and add a bookmark link. The bookmark will link to this merge field, so the beginning of this section for this opportunity. Let's take a look how to get started. We of course first create a doc.config, and I have already created a data source with all of the opportunities. So this is selecting all of my opportunities. Now, if I open PDF Butler, I can start with the configuration. First, I upload my document. Give it an alternative name. It's just a name that I can give. Now, let's use our opportunities data source. So it was all opportunities. So all opportunities, as you can see, I have quite a few. So all opportunities, and now let's add this and then start with the config types. First of all, I want to actually repeat this this table and add it to make a separate page on for it or add it to a separate page for every opportunity. So I create here a config type called a bookmark table. It's of type table, the config type. The data source is my opportunities. The merge field is my bookmark for now, and that's a table, not a table row. And I want to say that I want to add a page break. So we have a lot of tables, a lot of pages, so our bookmarks really show off. Okay, that's that. Now, next up, we're gonna, in this table, add first of all the bookmark. So that's the bookmark config type. Then for this bookmark, I want to use the data source field. Let's use the ID, which is nice and unique of the opportunity. The merge field is, of course, bookmark. And I'm going to call this 2-. So this is just a prefix so that our bookmark has an, if it's used in multiple cases, that this prefix will make it unique. So this prefix will also be used later on in the link that we have to create to this bookmark. Okay, that's the bookmark. And as you can see, I have added a few other items here. So I'm just gonna add for the sport, add a few, the opportunity name. Okay, add the opportunity amount. And last but not least, add the stage of the opportunity. Okay, so now we have a little bit of data in our overview. So this is already our bookmarks. Let's save this to validate. Yeah, that went fine. Now I can already test my book. So now when I generate the document, I should see that there is a lot of pages, of course, because we have a page for each opportunity, as you can see here. So we nicely have our overview of all of the opportunities, and every opportunity gets a new page. So, okay, that's exactly what I want. But now I quickly want to move between the opportunities and the opportunity information from our first page. Okay, so here I want to have actually a list of all of our opportunities and a link to quickly navigate to this opportunity page. Okay, let's take a look. So in our document, we had here a bookmark link, and we're going to use that. So in this bookmark link, I'm going to add a config for this bookmark link. I mean, I'm going to add a config type. First, I'm going to create a paragraph config type. So we can repeat the list here. And the data source is all opportunities, merge field bookmark link. Okay. And as a child of this one, of course, now I'm going to create the link. So, and in this link, I'm going to say it will have a custom URL. The link will be link to a bookmark. So the field is going to be the ID. The prefix is 2-. The custom label, I'm going to use the name of the opportunity, and the merge field is bookmark link. So again, change the type to bookmark, so we know that we're going to link to a bookmark and not to a URL outside of our documents. Next up is selecting the data source, which is of course the same as the parent data source in this case, because we are repeating in a paragraph. Then the field is the same field we used to uniquely identify our bookmark. That was the ID field. We put in a prefix. So here I put in 2 as a prefix. That's the same prefix we used in our bookmark. And I want to give it a custom name so that we nicely have a name for we use the name of the opportunity to put in our link. Okay, let's save. And let's generate this again. Let's take a look. I click the link again. And if you generate a document, you will first see that, of course, now I have the full list of all of the opportunities that I had. And I can easily navigate to the opportunity that I want. For instance, if I want to navigate to United Oil, you see it immediately goes to the United Oil one. If I want to navigate to the last page, not a problem. It immediately navigates to the last page. So our bookmarks seem to work just fine. And this is how you can easily set up a bookmark.